How you guys and girls doing today? Black Boy Gamer here. Wanted to bring you this quick little video on some good old Mortal Kombat X Predator Hish-Qu-Ten very hard variation. That's what I'm going to be playing. I'm going to be going on the challenge tile. I'm going to start from the main menu. I'm just going to try my best to get all the way up there. I know I'm going to beat it, but I just want to show y'all my Predator and let me know what y'all think of it. Without further ado, here I go. And I'm going to turn off my mic. You know, I'm just going to be going like a regular playthrough. So I'm going to turn off my mic right now. So hope y'all do enjoy this video and let me know what y'all think in the comments below. Black Boy Gamer out.
Predator wins. Right. Predator wins. Fight!
tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round. Fight!
This world called Earth produced many worthy opponents, which made for excellent sport. Some possessed a power previously unknown to the Predator's race, sorcery. The Predator sought to harness this new power for use in his conquests. He analyzed a trophy from a recent battle and eventually discovered its secrets. With the power of sorcery, the Predator was unstoppable and decimated whole world single-handedly. He had become the apex predator.